Hi, I'm going to teach you how to download the report from the Jezi-5600 using pendrive. You can use this one, KingMax 8GB. First, you need to insert the pendrive. Then go to menu. Report, punch. Okay, let's say you want to download for November, you just okay and then escape. Okay, and then go to the schedule this month. Okay. Then go to the month's report. Okay. Escape. And then go to the data management. Download all log. Well done. Thank you.